Globalization is driving economics, international relations, and human development more and more in recent years.
It is absolutely imperative for students to understand the dynamic nature of the global workforce and economy so that they can be problem solvers and work effectively in a more global workplace environment.
Globalization is a fact of the modern world and must be recognized as such by every high school student.
So Global Connect, with especially sort of the increasing globalization of the world, Global Connect is a way to connect high school students to different issues that are going on around the world that are going to affect us in the future.
Well, I've been in MUN programs since 7th or 8th grade through RSM, and I had a couple high school choices because of the place that I was zoned. So I could have chosen between Tribuco, SM, or Mission. And I've heard great things about Mission's MUN and Global Connect program because Global Connect with MUN, while you're at a conference, you can be given a topic and you can act upon it from prior knowledge that you've gone over in the class.
I think globalization is really affecting our daily life now. As we go to college, we can see there are a lot of study abroad programs. It's kind of a communication between different countries.
Every decade, the world is becoming more and more connected. We're outsourcing different labor to different countries, and that's just increasing ever more. And so it's really important to understand what's going on around the world and these different issues and how different countries work, because our future is going to be as reliant on other countries as it is on ours. It is already.
I think that the most important tool for globalization is the internet and social media lately, because it allows us to talk to kids from other countries and we can just learn and appreciate their cultures, which is something we were never able to do before.
Oh, the Common Core. Now you're asking a hard question. The Common Core is all about being able to use the skills you learn in your different classes in English, and your writing skills, and your research skills. And Global Connect is such a real-world application. That's what it's about. That's what the whole Common Core is about. It's about learning relevant material and relevant skills so that you're able to get a great job and contribute to society in a meaningful way. And so the skills that you learn in your other classes can be used in Global Connect, obviously, to do the different kinds of projects. And what's so great about Global Connect is you have all these kinds of teams projects going on and research that goes into that. And it really makes you use those skills in a practical way that you can use in the real world.
Would you consider yourself globally aware?
No, I do not consider myself globally aware.
Name three global issues.
Like just what I think?
Yeah.
Pollution. let's see. Pollution.
So gay marriage, right? That's pretty global. And then drug trafficking is a global problem.
What's the driving factor of globalization?
To drive.
As Herbie Hancock once said, globalization means that we have to re-examine some ideas, look at ideas from other countries, from other cultures, and open ourselves up to them.
We're all products of globalization, and we need to be ready for what the world will bring. The future begins with us, so it's crucial to have this sense of global awareness. Global Connect teaches us to see the world from a different perspective and allows us to be successful later in life.
By using Global Connect, we can open ourselves to this new idea of global unity and integration.
We're all connected in this new global society, and we need to be prepared for the challenges it will face in the future.
We are all connected.
We are all connected.
We are all connected.
Every one of us